嗨，小朋友们，大家好！今天我们要学数字组合。Hi, children. Today we will learn about number bones. 我有五颗苹果，我把苹果分给爸爸两颗，妈妈三颗，所以二加三等于五。小朋友，我们也是可以把苹果这样分配，五颗苹果，我分给爸爸一颗，妈妈四颗，所以这边是一加四等于五，所以数字五可以由二和三组成的，对吗？数字五也可以是由一和四组成的，这就是数字组合。I have five apples. I give father two apples. Mother three apples. So we can say 2 plus 3 equal 5. I can also distribute the apples in another way. One apple for father and four apples for mother. So you can say 1 plus 4 equals 5. So we can group the numbers like this. 2 and 3 is 5. 2 plus 3 is 5. 1 plus 4 is 5. 1 and 4 is 5. We call this number bones. Adik-adik, sila tengok gambar ini. 2 apple tambah 3 apple, kita dapat 5 apple. Jadi kita boleh tulis 5 terdiri daripada 2 dan 3. 2 tambah 3, kita dapat 5. Tengok pula gambar ini. 1 tambah 4 sama dengan 5. Jadi kita boleh tulis 5 ialah 1 tambah 4. Now, let's try. 7 plus what number we get? 10. Now, let's count 7, 8, 9, 10. So, we add 1, 2, 3. We add 3 more to get 10. 7 plus 3 equals 10. 现在我们看数字16. 7 加什么数字等于16呢？我们一起数七、八、九、十、十一、十二、十三、十四、十五、十六，加多少个呢？一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八、九。七加九等于16。Mari kita cuba. Ini nombor 10. 5 tambah berapa kita dapat 10? Mari kita kira. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 tambah lagi 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 tambah 5 kita dapat 10. 现在我们来复习数字51至100。Now we will do revision for number 51 to 100. Today we will read the numbers in Bahasa Melayu. Sudah bersedia? Mari kita mula. 51 52 53 54 55 56 57 58 59 60 61 62 63 64 65 66 67 68 69 70 71 72 73 74 75 76 77 78 79 80 81 82 83 84 85 86 87 88 89 90 91 92 93 94 95 96 97 98 99 100